I am sitting here doing the Sunday Times crossword puzzle. Somehow the words won't come. I am staring at squares, but my eyes never focus and my mind's feeling strangely numb. What's a five-letter word mean? Here's an example. Two down, a Peruvian poison dart. Why, when Hecky and me used to breeze through the puzzle on Sundays, the answer would leap to my heart. Beast. That's a new GNU. Boo boo be doo. Where is Hecky now? Ha! He ran off with some floozy on a boat bound for warmer climes. And he left me here doing the crossword puzzle in the Sunday. All the times we had fun here, when more often than not, he'd say, "Hun, what's a pustule?" And I'd say, "It's a blot." He'd say, "Afghani nomad." And I'd say, "It's a curd." I'd let him hold the pencil. He could write in the word. And when he was having trouble spelling tryst, T-R-Y-S-T, I showed him. Oh, I showed him. 23 across. Lover archaic. Amorist. A-M-O-R-I-S-T blank. I am sitting here doing the Sunday Times crossword puzzle. Somehow the words won't come. Can you picture it me with my splendid vocabulary? Maybe I should play dumb. What's a four-letter word meaning? Why would it happen to us? There was never a moment's doubt. All at once, heck, he's jumping and screaming and yelling. I tell you, the four-letter words that came out. Prefix, that means pro. P-R-O, bodio-do. Start you feeling as if having brains and intelligence was one of the world's worst crimes. And the sentence is doing the crossword puzzle in the Sunday. All the times, Hecky, tell me. You shut up, this I'll get. Seven blanks meaning air hole. It's fistula, I bet. I'd say no, he'd say don't tell me. It's tubulus, tubuli. I'd say, Hecky, it's chimney. Hecky'd sit down and cry. Perhaps it's why I'm left here on the shelf. Perhaps he wanted to get the long ones by himself. Where was I? She carries a torch. Statue of Liberty. STATUEOFLIBERTYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYYY Cause my mind is miles off on a boat to Bermuda with some ignorant lousy crumb. What's a five-letter word meaning Phi Beta Kappa? That's me, I'm as bright as a girl can be. So bright that some girl who cannot tell a frig from a frigate is off with my hecky at sea bird. That's an auk. A-U-K. Auk! If I weren't so dumb, I'd be spending this Sunday in a church hearing wedding chimes, and I'd never remember there was a puzzle in the Sunday Times. Thank you.